Peakmore International Private Limited, founded in 2011, is a company involved in processing and trading of primary, secondary, and scrap materials of ferrous and non-ferrous metals and mining. The company now has 10 staff at its head office in Singapore and 20 people in the associated processing facility in Malaysia.
Hi, my name is JP Jaiswal. My company name is Peakmore International Private Limited. I am the chairman and managing director of the company. Since my childhood, I have been a person who always seek for challenges and try to achieve the peak. And that has been all along throughout my journey till date. As a child, I was academically quite good. At the same time, also excelled in the sports. I did my schooling from my local village, Belpahar. It's a cosmopolitan town, which gave me an opportunity to grow myself and completed my bachelor's in science with physics honors with distinction. During my these school days and all, I used to get involved in the family business, which was a kind of, I should say, medium-sized business. And in spite of being a science graduate, I went for the chartered accountancy course, and with God's grace, completed in time. I would like to say always the education is the one of the most important way to elevate your life. And it is my message to all youngsters that try your best to get your best foundation by way of best possible education. I immediately went for a job in an export house, and as well as I was doing my part-time practice as a fallback situation. And I should say financially as well as socially, it was quite a good opening for me as a career. But at the same time, I had a setback. My dad that time got lung cancer, and my focus shifted towards providing him the best possible medical attention. I was lucky that my employees, the trading house people, they were helping me to get best possible imported medicines to treat my dad also, and I also gave my best of treatment possible that time. And this journey went for about a 2 years time, and this was a bit difficult time for myself and the whole family. My dad had this 2 years of journey with me. He did enjoy my initial success, but I regret he could not be part of the my future successes and achievements. To make myself financially sound, to support my family and discharge my duties towards them, I decided to go to either US or Singapore. And for I was lucky enough to get an assignment as a consultant to come and take care of in a company here, which was an agency of Tata Steel Business, and came to Singapore in late 1991, and of course with the skills which was acquired through my chartered accountancy and all, I was able to solve the issues and the management asked me whether I can take care of the company. And that's where I chose Singapore instead of USA because of proximity to India, as well as the prevailing Asian conditions here, which will help to raise a family in a better environment. Due to change in management in Tata Steel in 1995 and their policy towards domestic-centric business, this company, the turnover started going down, and I didn't see much scope of future growth and all. I left this company and started another company with involved in international trade of steel material. This business was doing well until 1997-98, and then the crisis came, financial crisis, which led this company in reduction in sales and all. Then the American investors decided to not continue with this business, but he was having full faith in me, and he had allowed me to access to his funds as and when I needed for my own ventures. And that is where my real entrepreneurship started, and that's in 1999 I formed my company to do the similar business of steel trade. And then business picked in 2006, and that is where I chose to merge with another player, another local company in the similar business, having yard facilities and all. And then there was a birth of this larger entity in 2007. Post merger with that company, post sale of the business grew leaps and bounds, and the local business as well as the group CMA Corporation at peak. With all these successes and all, of course, again 2008 crisis came, and where the CMA Corporation at the head office level were huge losses, and they could not recover. But end of 2010, we realized that we are actually selling a boat with no direction in the ocean, yeah. And that's where we decided to come out and replicate the same business in 2011, and that is where Pickmore International was incorporated in 11/11/2011. It was a thought after date, and Pickmore International replicate the whole business. The good staff followed us. The company has grown strength to strength over the years of 4 years with the help of dedicated staff here in the head office as well as in the operational facility in Malaysia. We believe the future will be quite bright in coming days, and we should be able to achieve the targets we have set for further growth and possibly listing. Whatever field you are in, whatever types of business or profession you are in, have passion towards that, give hard work, be fair to your stakeholders. These things will take you long and make you capable. Once you are capable, success will follow. First, they should attain the best possible education they can, which will be like founding step for them to excel in their future life. Have faith in God, respect your parents, try to give back to the society, try to have a balanced life, and never ever try to measure success in terms of accumulation of wealth.